So, it was the day when I was straining my eyes watching TV for hours, when I was stress-free, relaxing at home, as my admission was already confirmed at Ganpat University just a few days before, that is, after my JEE and GUJCAT exam results were declared. I still remember, it was around 11 PM when I checked my phone and was astounded by the SMS I was seeing in it. It told that there is an orientation for the Ganpat University students tomorrow. If I hadn't read this message at the 11th hour, I would have missed my very first day at the college. So, talking about Ganpat University, it always reminds me of my first day at this college, when I entered here with my mom, holding her hands with anxiety, nervousness, fear as to what is going to happen, what college life is like, how my classmates would be, etc., etc. Then, I entered my classroom number 117, where I met my new classmates, who all seemed to be just as nervous as I was. Then, I gradually started to know about the college campus. When we played treasure hunt during our orientation, it was really, really fun. But talking about the college, I got to know the professors who are very, very much friendly, interactive and supportive. The IBM labs, which always fascinated me. We had all our practicals done in there, discussing with our teachers and arguing with each other as to what should be the solution to the given problem. Talking about computer science, it changed my life completely. You know, before this, I hated the computer science lectures taken in our schools, the lengthy ones, the sleepy ones. But when I opted for computer science engineering, it changed my life completely. I had a deep dive into CSE, as to what CSE actually is, what happens at the back end. I learned how a website is made through HTML, CSS, JavaScript, etc. I learned how actually a computer works, how does a simple addition method works, how is it organized through subjects like computer organization, basic electronics, digital electronics, etc. CSE is a completely different world where you can really do magic, but not with your hands, else with your brain. It's a completely different journey through which you can actually learn as to how to tackle problems in a real life. It makes you see the world differently, especially if you see the world through the professors like Ganpat University. You will find CSE in your daily life, like applying the object and classes method, applying these concepts to simple objects like ice cream, cars, lifts, etc., almost everything. Thank you.